forechecking against Carlisle. Now goes back to Carlisle in the corner. Good persistent forechecking by the Jets as Hanna finally breaks it loose. Comes to him at center. Working against Lukowicz. Hanna gets in over the line. Takes the shot. He scores! As Serge Savard has Risley tied up in front of the net, I think that provided a pretty good screen. It went through the legs of Sochuk.
Well, Gary Risling does not have a lot of statistics, and he likely will not get an assist in this play, but watch right in front of the net right there. He has Savard tied up as much as Savard has him tied up. Take a look right here, right in front of the net. See 23 right there? He's actually causing a distraction in front of goaltender Sochuk, and the puck just aimlessly goes in between the legs. We got a good hockey game at 2-2.
They each have a goal apiece in the first and so far in the second period. 6:34 left in this middle frame.